So here we are going to talk about single gene inheritance. So what is single gene inheritance? Let's understand.